Pappus's Hexagon Theorem states that if A, B, C are three collinear points on a line, and D, E, F are three collinear points on a second line, and A, E meets B, D at X, and A, F meets C, D at Y, and B, F meets C, E at Z, then X, Y, and Z are collinear. They lie on a single straight line. The line is called the Pappus line.